viene este Shakti, ¿no? Que en un momento cae, o no cae, sino va a un lado, ¿no? El mundo espiritual o el mundo material, ¿no? Pero si, primero, si es una decisión propia de la jiva, y segundo, si somos Satchitananda, ¿por qué decidimos venir acá? ¿Por qué decidimos venir acá si somos Satchitananda, ¿no? Llenos de conocimiento.
He's saying that the jiva comes from the Tathagata Shakti. So, if first question is, we decide come here because two possibilities. He thinking, jiva going spiritual world or coming material world. Then this is the third question. If we decide coming here, and the second question, if we are Satchitananda, why we deciding coming here?
So, if you deeply analyze, without Krishna desires, nothing happen. Krishna Ichha Balavan. Krishna desires is the best desires. Do you understand? So, even one the small leaves of the tree cannot move without Krishna desires. In Hindi words you say, Krishna ki ichha bina ek patta bhi nahi gir sakta. Krishna ki ichha bina ek patta bhi hil nahi sakta. That means, without Krishna desires, one small leaf cannot also move. Krishna ichha balavan, this is actually true. Krishna ichha desires of Krishna, this is. But when jiva manifested from the marginal potency of the Lord, that time jiva can see the two sides. One side is chit jagat, another side is called material world. That is called jada jagat. So jiva is standing in here on the middle of chit jagat and jada jagat. Then material world, Mayas is very powerful. She creates the many kinds of illusion. Though jivas completely intoxicated the illusion of Maya, they attract with the mind together. So they are coming in material world. But those who are not elucidated to the Maya, and they decide they have to go to transcendental world. They so maybe your question is arise now here. Why we choose to come here? Why did not we choose to go to transcendental world? In this way, Bhaktivinoda Thakur Devadatta explained, Lord is very merciful. He gives one potency, Shakti, that is called what potency?
Svatantrata
Shakti. That is called independency potency. Svatantra Shakti. So, you choose. Svatantra Shakti means Lord gives the independency potency. You choose.
This is free will?
That is called you are free will. And simultaneously, Lord give us also discrimination power. And this is good and this is bad. If you go to the Maya, you will suffer. Or if you go to a transcendental world, you will be happy. So you choose. That is called free willing power. So this is our fault. Those jivas misused their independency potential, svatantrata. They attract with Maya, they come in here. And those who are not misuse the independency power. Man say, oh, why am I go to the mind jagat and suffer? Knowingly, if you jump in the flame of the fire, you will be burned or not? Or unknowingly? Knowingly, unknowingly, if you jump in the fire, flame of the fire, you will be burned or not? You too. So, those jivas attracted with the mayas, what is called? Chakchikko means glittering, and elucidated. They have come in this material. For this is we elucidate and glittering the maya. Which way? And those who are not elucidated the maya glittering, they did not come, they didn't Vaikuntha home. Understand? Actually, this is the thing. So now we have come here, then, what to do? Not easy to return back. Just he told, easy to go to the island swimming, but return very difficult. The current is opposite. So that means very easy to come to Mayak Jagat, not so easy to go back to Chit Jagat. This is the question. So that means why you have come there? The question is that, though Lord desires is there, because just I also saw without Lord's desires, nothing happened. And Lord Krishna is the causes of all the causes. Sarva karana karana. Because when you discuss any philosophy, that in first we give the philosophy, what that? What?
Tattva Siddhanta.
What is the Tattva Siddhanta?
The truth, absolute truth.
Cause and action theory. Karjo and karana. Karjo and karana. Cause and action theory. Karja Kala. What is the cause? We have come. Now we misuse the independency, our potency, and elucidate by man. This is cause and cause. But why? Behind something also Krishna desires also. Without Krishna desires, nothing happens. So maybe you say, oh, this is the fault of Krishna. No, you cannot blame to Krishna. Krishna is the embodiment of compassion, Karunik Bhagavan. Understand? Bhagavan is Lord, is the embodiment of Karuna. Karuna means embodiment of compassion. Then, so maybe again your another many question will come. Then, if Lord would not create this material world, will not come, will not elucidate by Maya. Then, that means if Lord would not create the Maya, then will not elucidate by Maya. And there are no question will come here. Well, you cannot say this. Lord, He creates everything for His own pleasure. Lord, God, Bhagavan, He creates for His own pleasure. But we misused. So this is our problem. Give an example. You have one big swimming pool in your area house, swimming pool. Why did you make the swimming pool? Phala.
Enjoy.
For your own enjoyment. Understand? Swimming, taking rest. Very nice. Relax. This is yours. But your one neighbor baby, Swat, you're just very nice baby and jumped. He died. So that means you are not the cause of the death of that the baby. Baby, he does not know to swim. And he jumped in the water. You swim. So you cannot say, you made this swimming pool for the, you are the cause of the die of my son. You cannot say this. In the same way, Lord, he creates this material world for his own pleasure. What is his own pleasure? He wants to perform sweet lila. Because Lord, another activity that is called lila, he wants to perform many lila. Lila is the first time. And he wants to play. So what is the cause we have come in again? Lord is thinking, just his desire. I create this material world, but no living entities. If I perform the lila, who will see my lila? If you want to make one drama, need visitors or not?
Yes.
Yes. Some will say, how I am performing this lila, my drama. Then will be happy or not? And nobody here, just you drama. Nothing. So in the same way, Lord, he creates this material world for his own pleasure. But simultaneously he knows that some person have to come here and notice my lila. So Krishna desires this. What is the desire? If some person will come and see my lila, I will be happy. And if they will see my lila or remember my lila, and they will deliver from this material world. Anugraha bhaktanam manusam devamasritam bhajate tadusha krida jasutva tatparu bhavet. Very nice sloka. This sloka you have to learn. This is all your question and answer inside. What is the sloka? Anugraha bhaktanam. Lord manifested all his lila to give mercy to the living entities. So, anugraha bhaktana manusam devasitam, and he performs all his lila as a human being. Manav lila. So, anugraha bhaktana manusam devasitam. Bhajate tadasa kira. If you listen this katha, seva, katha seva. Right? You listening hari katha means you are servicing to Lord. Katha seva, prasad seva. Vaishnava word always use bhajan. Bhajan means to serve. You are now listening hari katha, that means you are servicing to Lord. Lord, he will be very pleased. He's saying his word. What is my, I am very pleased? One who listen my katha first time. So there are many kinds of service to Lord, but best service, Lord would be pleased if you listen his Hari Katha, his Katha. So good. And his Katha is very sweet. Tapa Katha Mritam Tapta Jeevanam Kabhibi Ilitam Kalmasapam Sravanam Mangalam Srimadatatam Bhuri Vrindanitya Bhuri Dharam. He offered to many kinds of fruits. Lord will not please. Maybe not. But if you listen his katha, he is very happy. Lord, he wants this thing. Then listen my katha. Listen my pastime. Even Lord, he is eager to listen his own pastimes also. For this regard, Lord manifested many forms in this material world. How many forms yesterday I told?
Five.
What is that?
Vigraha.
First, Naam.
Naam.
Vigraha.
Sadhu.
Swarup. Sadhu.
Shastra.
Guru. Sadhu, Shastra. Sadhu, Guru, same, no? Understand? And?
Shastra. Shastra.
Six ways. Saravidha Rukena. Lord manifested in this whole call. Sadhu Rupi, Shastra Rupi. Vigra Rupi, Naam Rupi. He manifested. Lord will be replaced. Just to listen my katha. But if you listen his katha, then you deliver from this material world. Simnatan sa katha Krishna. This look very clearly. So Lord's pleasure. This material world actually the pleasure of Lord. But one thing is also, Bhaktivinoda Thakur explained, those jivas manifested from Prasashakti, and they did not turn their face to Maya. They turned their face towards transcendental world, Chit Jagat, Vaikuntha Jagat. And they attained Vaikuntha Jagat. Generally we are saying, oh, they are very lucky. Because they did not come material world, they did not suffer Maya. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur saying, one hand you can say these things, they are true. And even they have no idea which jivas. Those jivas are staying in Chit Jagat. They have no idea what is the mind jagat. How the jivas they are suffering in this material world. They don't know anything. Why? Because one thing is they completely absorbed to serve their Ishtadeva. Ishtadeva, understand? Worshipful devotees. Those who are staying in Vaikuntha Jagat, Chit Jagat, they completely absorbed to serve. They have no time to discuss any mind Jagat Katha. Understand? 24 hours they absorbed about how to serve their Ishtadeva. Even they have no idea how the conditioned soul, Baddha Jiva suffering, the three folds of Maya. Here we are suffering three folds of Maya. But they have no idea. They have no idea. How they do. First thing they absorb to serve their Ishtadeva. But Bhaktivinoda Thakur again explained, they only stay in Vaikuntha Jagat. That jivas cannot go
to
Vrindavan. But those jivas has come in this material world, they have one opportunity, Sobhag, Sujog. What is the opportunity?
To.
They can deliver from this material and attain to Golok Vrinda. If your potency is Golok Vrindavan, then you can go. Because you assist on the sadhu, sadhu, sadhu. So who are very lucky? Even those who are in this material world, they have some opportunity. But those who are already settled and staying in Vaikuntha Jagat, they cannot go Guru Vrindavan. But they are thinking, even they, if we go to Guru Vrindavan and glorify to them about Guru Vrindavan, they have no taste. As like Hanumanji, Srinathi Janaki Nathi Advaita Paramatmani Tathapi Rama Kamalochana Mama Sarvasya Jivan. Hanumanji, he says, I know there are no difference, Ram and Krishna. Srinathi Janaki Nathi Srimane Sarvalakshmi Srimati Radhika Radhanath Krishna. Or Janaki Nath Ram. Because Tattva Vichar, Ram and Krishna is same, one. Adhyagyan Paratattva, non-dual. Understand? There are, according to Tattva Siddhanta, there are no difference between Ram and Krishna. Mm-hmm. Same Krishna manifest in the form of Ramachandra in Ayodhya. So Hanuman says it is, Srinathe Janaki Nathe, Avidha Parama Atmani. Param Tattva, Atma Tattva, Paramatma Tattva, both. Krishna, Ram, no difference. Yeah, Adhyayana Paratattva, he is one, non-dual. But same Krishna, he manifests in Vajudha in the form of
Ramachandra.
Yeah. But Siddhanta Sattva Vedesu Sinathe, Siddhanta Sattva Vedesu Vedesu Vedesu. Yeah. Tattva Siddhanta, this is true, there are no difference in Ram and Krishna. But Rasanotkrishate, according to Rasvichar, Krishna is the best. Unparalleled, unique. Yeah? Ramchandra is only 62.5. Yeah? Understand? Qualification. How many qualifications Ramchandra?
62.5.
Yeah? And Krishna's how many qualifications? 64 and completely, absolutely. And four qualifications, that is called unparalleled. Venu Madhurya, Rupa Madhurya, Lila Madhurya, or Prema Madhurya. Especially Krishna's Rupa Madhurya, sweetness of his beauty, unique and unparalleled. If you compare to Ramchandra's beauty and Krishna's beauty as well, unparalleled. Krishna's beauty is unparalleled. But Hanumanji, what did he say? I know Tattva Siddhanta. But Ramachandra, Ramachandra Kamala and Ramachandra is my heart and soul. Srinathi Janaki Nath Avidha Paramatmani Tathapi Ramachandra Mama Sarvasya Jivan. Ramachandra means so that means those jivas already settled in Vaikuntha Jagat, Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura. That is called Vaikuntha Jagat. All they are called Vaikuntha Jagat, Maha Vaikuntha. Understand? They already settled. If you go to the Vaikuntha Jagat, you tell to them, please come, go to Vrindavan. They will not go. Because their rasas already fixed. Understand? That is called fixed mellows. What is called? Ross there is fixed. Saiva. Already saiva. But those jivas here, if they are potency to Madhurya, if they listen Madhurya Katha, they will get great opportunity. They will get great opportunity. What the opportunity? Go to Guru Vrindavan, Madhurya Rasamayi Krishna. Though you are very fallen, Nagjara, but you are get and higher than Vaikuntha, higher than Ayodhya, Dwarka, Mathura, Guru Vrindavan. So you are lucky. One hand you are lucky, On one hand, you are very unfortunate. So you are lucky. Why? You are listening to Harikatha. Sadhu Sangha Harikatha. Sadhu Sangha Harikatha Samsar Jinite are Kodavastuna. There are no any other thing to conquer Maya. Only associate with Sadhu and listen to Harikatha. So saying, Sadhu Sangha Harikatha. Samsar Jinite are Kodavastuna. There are no any opportunity. There are no any other activities to conquer the mind. What is that? Sadhu Sangha Harikatha. Staying with Harikatha, staying with Sadhu means is Harikatha. Many people they are coming but not listening Harikatha. So what benefit they will get? Sometimes I'm looking. They are coming, oh Maharaj, I go to your tour, I will to you. But they have no taste to listen Harikatha. If I say, hey, why not coming? Why I'm busy? Are you busy for what? Harikatha. You have come here to listen Harikatha, but you have no time to listen Harikatha. So what do you mean busy? What benefit you will get? I cannot say not benefit. Some Sukriti will get. You understand? If you not listen Harikatha, only busy for cooking, for other activities, that is just you get the what? Sukriti. And that Sukriti when matured and accumulated, then again get association with Sadhu and Harikatha. Sadhu Sangha means Harikatha. You give intense Harikatha. Sometimes you are upset. They are coming, but they have no taste to listen Harikatha. That is this unfortunate, Durbhaga. Harikatha ruchi na huile panda saisram. You have no taste to listen Harikatha. Then all your endeavors are useless. Sometimes I am very angry. Hey, what are you? I am cooking. Mara, I am cooking for you. Are you cooking for me? Okay, before why not? When Harikatha, that time you have to listen to that. I saw also Gurudev, Nan Goswami. When Harikatha, if anybody would not come, he become very angry. I can cook or not? You think, oh, Maharaj, I am engaged to cooking for you. No, cooking for me is not meaning. This is only your excuse. You have no taste to listen to Harikatha. Not taste. Listen to Harikatha. And, you know, I will give Harikatha 7 to 8, 8 to 9. And that, before that time, why not cook? Or after, why not? Only 1 hour, you engage. What is the meaning of Sadhu Sangha? I am coming here for own sense gratification. This is the difference, Kormi and Sadhu. Kormi, they engage. To enjoy their sense gratification. Kormi people, they are touring. What they are touring? When they sense gratification, vision, right session, understand? Cooking, eating, sleeping, So for this regard here, Srimad Bhagavad explained, Visakseno kathasya nakpade yodhi roti srama evohi kevala. If you have no taste, roti man taste, Visakseno kathasya, Natpayate jadi rati. If you have no taste to listen Harikatha, lotus leaves or sadhu, so all your endeavors are useless. But here we are, Vishnu, nothing. Some Sukriti will get. So travel with sadhu, guru. Sadhu means if you intend, listen Hari. But because the only Harikatha can protect you from Maya. Try to understand. Only sadhu can protect you from Maya. But how sadhu protect you Maya? With his hands? No, with his Harikatha. You understand that? If you say, oh Maharaj, I am listening to Harikatha in life. Go to your room, arrive, and go to sleep. No! Yesterday I chastised me. Hey! Where are you? Where Maharaj, I am listening to your Harikatha in life in my room. And this is pretending. Hey! Come here, sit in front of Sadhu. Sometimes you're okay, you're what is called iPad number thing. And life is going, or you are. But if you sit in front of Sadhu, if you sleep as Maya Devi will come, chastisement or not? Hey! Because you are not Mukta Purusha. Sometimes your sleepiness comes. Sometimes tiredness comes. So you sit in front of sadhu, sadhu chastisement. So listen Harikatha in front of sadhu. Sadhu can protect you, protect from your Maya with his Harikatha. Jivanta sadhu. Good. Okay. You prepare for breakfast. Then after breakfast, then what time will leave here for program?
Program starts at 10.
10?
Yeah.
Brazilian people, 10 means 11 or 12. 5 minutes. 5 minutes delay.
1 hour.
Even flight is not delay, if not announced, still also 10 minutes delay. And if they say 5 minutes, 5 minutes delay, then you can at least start 30 minutes or 1 hour delay. Are you afraid what they announce? Listen, sometimes they announce, 5 minutes delay. 5 minutes delay means, Rajiv?
Like half an hour.
At least half an hour or 1 hour. If you need to surprise on time, but still 10 minutes delay.
So within what time do you want to be there?
I don't know what time you people will come, what kind of people. See, 11 o'clock is good.
Kirtan should go before?
Yeah, practice it. How far long here?
About 20 minutes.
20 minutes drive? All week before 10 o'clock, 10, 15 should we start Kirtan. Then I will go. 10:30 should we start Kirtan.
Okay.
Okay. What about maybe some people are coming on time, over there same 10. Generally people are coming 10:30.
Mexican time means the same. Mexican time means the same.
Mexico time, Brazil time, same.
Maybe Indian time. I look in.
America, very strict.
Yes.
If you say the 7:30 to 8:30, 8:30 you have to finish.
Yes. Brajanath Prabhu is very angry if he start late there. No, it's starting time.
Okay. Take breakfast. Kamaladi, this is making breakfast. Hari Baba.
Oh, nice little baby.
You know it.